So you can see there, ladies and gentlemen, that there are quite a few reasons, once you understand some of these religions or mystery teachings, you can see very clearly why certain things are happening. You can understand why your children are being taught certain principles. You can understand why you are seeing things on television that are being ingrained into the minds of the population. You can better understand the movies of the Walt Disney Studios throughout its history. For Walt Disney was not being kind to you or your children. Walt Disney was practicing a great deception. He was, in fact, teaching the mystery religion to the children. He was, in fact, ladies and gentlemen, setting the stage in the minds of the youth of his generation, I mean the youth that were born and reared on the Walt Disney movies and stories, for the New World Order. You notice that Friday night I played Disney music, and tonight I'm playing it again. And you're going to find out why I do that. Because now I'm going to talk about theosophy. And the United Nations may recognize Baha'ism as the only recognized religion, but I got to tell you that almost all of the New Age concepts come out of the melding of all of the mystery teachings and the hidden religion of the worship of the sun, going all the way back to ancient Babylon, into what is known as theosophy, which was first taught by Madame Helena Blavatsky. And I've told you this many times before. This is where it's really at. This is where you really get the messages. This is where you really begin to understand what's happening and why.
And you couldn't even dispose of them.
Well, you know, it wasn't exactly like they were the Lone Skull.
Yeah, what are you supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely.
Your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs.
But we are talking king, not successions. Even you can't be caught unaware.
Prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. For the death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No, no king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
Hey, but you said...
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
To take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I remain at the sea, the point that I must emphasize is
you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam.
is planning, tenacity's planning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared.
Freemason of the Scottish Rite. Disneyland in Anaheim, California has an address of 1313 Anaheim Boulevard. Unless you understand the symbolic meaning of the mysteries and the symbology of revenge of the Templars, you may not give too much importance to that address, but those of us who know do. Walt Disney was a very famous Anglophile who was in bed with the FBI and the intelligence community and spied for most of his life on his fellow movie makers in Hollywood.
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Unbelievable sight, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. Every turn a circle.
With new horizons.
Every moment breath better. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole.